Hi, welcome back to English Magnet. So for today's video, let's talk about ازاي ان انت تفكر بالانجلش وتستخدم sentence مش كلمات بس. يعني اي كلمة انت بتحفظها you have to put them in a sentence that will help you more to understand the English language. طيب اول حاجة the first word is no one could deny that. يعني كلمة deny محدش يقدر ينكر هذا. No one could deny that this is really amazing place. محدش يقدر ينكر ان ده really amazing place. And the second one, yes, ده expression ممكن تقوله كده على بعضه مرة واحدة لو مثلا حد زعلك او قال لك كلمة and you don't like it, you can just say oh my god his words cut deeper than a knife. يعني كلمات بتاعته دي وحشة جدا زي السكينة او بتبقى زي حادة جدا او ان هي صعبة جدا زي السكينة بالظبط. طيب لو انت عايز تقول حاجة تانية زي you don't have the right to judge me. يعني لو انا عملت اي تصرف انت ملكش الحق ان انت تقول رأيك او اي حاجة. You don't have the right to judge me, otherwise I'm gonna judge you. او ان انا كمان هjudge you. طيب في حاجة تانية انت بتستخدم بس الجمل دي كل يوم each day to memorize them. ممكن تقولهم with yourself مع نفسك. It doesn't even matter if you said them in the wrong way in the first place. عادي ان انت تقول كلمات غلط كتير. طيب هعرف ازاي الكلمات دي او ان هي تثبت في دماغي. انت بتحفظها على طول في sentence. اوكي the first one in the sentence. طيب وحاجات تانية زي ايه مثلا for example. يبقى احنا كده قلنا four فاضل لنا one. اوكي ممكن تبدأ الاول يعني انت تحفظ sentence بسيطة خالص مش شرط ان هي تبقى صعبة او you know like hard words in English to be perfect and all that. لا start with small sentences or small words. طيب for example issue هي issue دي يعني زي problems كده. أو instead of saying problems I got issue one of them that I hate this series or I hate that movie something like that. أنا بكره الموفي ده and this is my issue. ممكن الناس كلها تحب الموفي ده وانت تكرهه. It's okay, it's just totally okay. So what else? Yes, ماشي. في expression تانية عادية خالص اللي هي مثلا give it to me. لو انت عايز تاخد حاجة مثلا من حد you can just say give it to me. اوكي ولما بنيجي نستخدم sentence بنستخدمها دايما or usually بنستخدمها باللينكينج words. يعني ما بنقولش الكلمات منفصلة لا بنعملها linking. ما ينفعش اقول give it to me لا give it to me give it to me. ودي برضو هتلاقي a lot of words and a lot of expressions online. Like you can just use give it to me or the linking words, linking sentence and linking words together. You will find that it's really really easy and amazing. Oh my back. My backpack is there and I have to watch it. Otherwise they're gonna steal it. Okay. I think it's already there. No one has just touched it yet. Yes, that's really great. So one of my issues that I really like the amazing or the quiet place and I don't like the crowded places. I really hate that. What about you? What is your issue? You can just write that in down below and please subscribe if you like the video and like and share and just tell me anything or any idea if you would like me to tell you anything. Like لو انت مبتدئ او كده قولي وانا اعرفك ازاي انت تتعلم English بطريقة بسيطة وسهلة without a lot of hard expressions and all that. So see you in the next video. Have a great day. Bye bye.